What's this? Oh, there's a... Whose hair is that? Is that Lester's hair? Do we need it? Let me put Mr. Chef right there. Oh. Ew! I'm touching someone else's hair! It's so thick! Ew! Hey gamers! Sophie here and welcome to Cherry Pop Productions Gaming! If you're new here, welcome! And if you enjoyed this video, consider giving us a like and subscribe! Today we're back at Scary Robber because there's a new update again. Yay! So let's check out the new update. Where is the update? It's in this chapter, Stealing the Show. Happy Halloween. Whole lot of love. Ah! Boss is in love with Lester, which is kind of a weird thing. A tiresome ordeal. What is happening? These two doesn't look Halloween-ish. But why is it in a Halloween chapter? These two doesn't look so Halloween-ish. Well, anyways, let's play Whole Lot of Love and find out why Boss is in love with Lester. Let's play! Felix can be a meanie to Lester sometimes, make him realize how much he loves Lester by making him fall in love with Lester. Sure.
Treasure, all the treasure we can get. I'm gonna summon it all to us.
Huh? Summon a brain for yourself, moron.
Oh, whoa. He just crossed the line. Oh, gosh.
Oh. We'll do it ourselves, right, Chef?
Okay, that's the chef. Find something to make a potion. Can you stop laughing, Lester? Oh, I see you, Lester. I see you. Find something to make a potion. I don't know. Let's get this hammer first. Can we use a hammer to make a potion? I don't know. Let's go get another hammer. Where is it? Is it right here? Where is the hammer? Right here? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, there's a hammer in the office. There it is. I have two hammers. Okay, let's go unlock the basement. Wait. Oh, never mind. I thought the basement was unlocked. Okay, let's see what's new in the basement. Okay, there is something new. I was about to say there's nothing new in the basement. There is laxative. What? What is that in this jar? And there's a twig over there. Oh, licorice. What? This is licorice? Okay, I got licorice and laxative. And I can't pick this up. This is licorice. It looks like a twig. Wait, is there anything else? I have to make sure that I don't miss anything. Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's a key. I don't need that key. Okay, so what do we do? Ow, I stepped on a bear trap. What do I do with these? Is there anything new in the kitchen? Great, the kitchen is locked. Let's look for a hammer upstairs. There's a hammer right here. Oh, hello, chef. Hello, chef. I'm gonna steal you. I have kidnapped the chef. He's my chef now. Let's unlock the kitchen. Now what? We put laxative in there or licorice? Maybe put the chef inside? Any last word, Mr. Chef? None? Okay. Goodbye. You don't have to do that, chef. You don't have to do that. Goodbye. Oh, I almost dropped him in the pot. There. Oh. Why do you keep showing me your butt? I don't want to see it. Oh my gosh! 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 No. I'll give you back, Mr. Chef! Please! No! Stop chasing me! I promise I will give you back, Mr. Chef, after I'm done with the prank! I'm just making potions with Mr. Chef! Wait, can I throw it? Wait, let me throw it at Lester. Oh, I can't throw it at Lester. Hey, Lester! Oh, whoops! Oh, Mr. Chef! Don't step on Mr. Chef. No, you stepped on Mr. Chef! Okay, hurry up. Go inside, Lester. Okay, got Mr. Chef. Yay, you're safe now, Mr. Chef. Let's go check in the attic. Let's check the attic. There's nothing new in the attic. It looks so creepy. Let's get out before ghost attacks me. I don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just check every room to see if there's anything new. There's nothing new in this room. How about in this room? Oh, there's this. What is this? What is a sock? It has Lester's face on it. Who made this? Did your mom made it for you, Lester? Or did your grandma made it for you? Okay, let's go check in the other rooms. What's this? Oh, there's a... Whose hair is that? Is that Lester's hair? Do we need it? Let me put Mr. Chef right there. Oh. Ew! I'm touching someone else's hair. It's so thick! Ew! know. Lester, is this your hair? Because it looks like it. It's black, like your hair. It's obviously not Boss's hair because Boss doesn't have any hair. He's a baldy. He's bald. So what do I do now? Oh, they're both upstairs. Do I put this in the cauldron? Nope. Do I put the sock? Laxative? Licorice? I saw something in the oven. What is this? There's matches? Really? I don't think I need matches. Okay, I'm gonna go get the licorice again.
Hey, you.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for breaking and entering, but this is my house. You're the one who's breaking and entering. I'm sorry. I promise I will give you back Lester's hair. You even want Lester's hair? Because it's gross. It's so thick. Or maybe you do want it because you don't have any hair. Or do you want Lester's sock? I don't think it would fit. Or do you want licorice? Let's go check the TV room because I remember the cutscene. Lester was holding something and Lester is right there now. Hello, Lester. Where are you? I can't see your shadow. Oh, okay. There you are. Okay, there's Lester. Hello, Lester. Please do not attack me. I stole your hair and your sock. Who made this, Lester? Was it your mom or your grandma? Or did you make this? Because it looks like you made this because the picture is blurred. Okay, let's go back inside. There's Lester. Okay, good. He's going back inside. Oh, man. It's locked. Let's go from here. Both of them are going upstairs. Ooh, there's Lester. Let's go. Okay, close this door. Ooh, what's this? Find a way to make potion. I can't check it. Okay, let's go to the kitchen. Maybe I do need the matches. Oh, didn't mean to drop Lester's hair or whatever. Maybe we use it on the cauldron. Oh, I'm supposed to use it. There we go. It's on. Now what? Do I put Lester's hair in it? Can we put it? No. This? I can put the licorice. What, put laxative? What else? I don't know. Wait, let's go back and get Mr. Chef. Mr. Chef! Wait, where is he going? Okay. You have got to be kidding me! Oh no, he's in that room with Mr. Chef. No, Mr. Chef, why? Oh, too bad. You can't catch me. Yes, I can hide. Oh my gosh. Leave this room, please. Oh good, both of them are upstairs. Let's hurry and get Mr. Chef. Wait, where are you going? Kidding me? Stop going into the room where Mr. Chef is. Now Lester's in there. He's probably gonna get Mr. Chef because he's looking for Mr. Chef and he's in the bathroom right now. Hurry up, just leave already. What is Lester doing? Why is his camera blocked? I'm scared. Now both of them are in the room. Stop going into that room. Boss is not in the room. Got to be kidding me. Lester, get out of the bathroom. Okay, he's not in the bathroom. Leave already. Thank you. Okay. Let me go get Mr. Chef. Hello, Mr. Chef. Can you help me make the potion? I hope the fire isn't spreading. Okay, good. Mr. Chef, tell me what to do. Oh. We just put Mr. Chef in the cauldron. No, Mr. Chef! No, you will never be forgotten. Oh, no. Okay, let's just put everything. Sock in it. Okay, run away. Oh, we don't put laxative? Okay. What? What is he? What is happening? Oh gosh. I feel like I'm gonna get a copyright claim. Oh, he's hiding in the... Ah! He's hiding in the closet. Okay, let's go home. Well, guys, finally, Boss is in love with Lester now. I don't know how I made the potion. I didn't even put laxative, but it all works out because Mr. Chef helped me. And I have to kill Mr. Chef to make the potion. You will never be forgotten, Mr. Chef. Well, anyways, that's all the time we had for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please give this video a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell so that you won't miss any awesome videos like this video. Subscribing really helped the channel. And thank you so much for staying till the end of the video. You guys are awesome. And thanks for watching. See you on my next video. Bye!